Hey, what's going on, guys? This is the 1943 steel penny. I get asked a lot if it's magnetic, and I mean, this is a steel penny, so one way you can check is get a magnet. I don't really have a magnet, but I have this Fitbit watch, and it's got a magnetic piece on the end right there. I'm sure you can see. So these two are still. So one way to check. If you have a 1943 steel penny. And this is a copper penny. 1988. Nothing. So that's how you know. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.